Did you know Michael Jackson owned a chimpanzee? The chimpanzee was called Bubbles. He is now located in the Center for Great Apes.